Hello everyone, this is Harsha. Welcome to my channel Crypto English. So hi guys, in today's video we'll discuss about the next IDO, which is Canomo. So Canomo is going to have its IDO on four different platforms. So we'll discuss everything about in this video. So we'll discuss what is Canomo, what problem they are going to solve in this current market, and we'll also discuss about the token sale which is going to happen in multiple platforms like ProStarter, Zedoo and Eloroad. So we'll discuss everything in this video. Watch this video till then. So before starting the video, if you are here for the first time, subscribe to this channel. If you like the video, click the like button. If you have any doubts or clarification, leave them in the comment section below. So let's begin the video, guys. So guys, first thing, what is Canomo? So Canomo is going to build a complete ecosystem to grow the cannabis industry. That too with the help of the blockchain. So how are they going to solve? We'll discuss that later. So before that, what is this cannabis? So cannabis is having multiple use cases, but basically it was illegal previously in multiple countries. Now it is legal in few countries and it's illegal in few other countries. So but what is the main use case of this cannabis? So cannabis produces cannabidol, so which is used in medical industry in multiple benefits. So it is having multiple benefits. So I'll read out some of the benefits, so which are available on the website. So you can see it relieves the pain, then it reduces the anxiety and depression, then it helps in curing the symptoms of cancer, and it also reduces the acne. Then it is also used in neurological diseases to reduce it. Then finally it is having good benefits for heart health. So these are the multiple benefits of cannabidol, but this particular cannabidol is not generated as much right now because it was illegal in few countries previously and now it is made legal. So now the major problem here is, so whenever someone, if for example we'll assume in some of the country it is legal, and whenever an entrepreneur want to start a business, or you want to enter this cannabis industry, so there are multiple challenges. So these challenges Canomo is going to reduce them. So how they are going to solve these problems when an entrepreneur is entering? So they are solving with the three ways of approach. So the first approach is, I'll explain you all the approaches, so we'll discuss one after the other. So first thing, the first approach is through Canomo Growth Fund. So Canomo Growth Fund is just like a crowdfunding. So now let's assume, so this cannabis industry is legalized in few countries. Now whenever someone or any entrepreneur want to start his business in cannabis industry, so he need finance. So he need to get finance from any financial institutions like banks or any other entities. So now in such scenario, to get the funds, so many of the financial institutions still don't provide finance to this industry as it is a high risk category. And if someone want to invest also, there are so many legal concerns. So now Canomo Growth Fund is instead of a big VC, so if you have small fund, you can just put it into this Canomo Growth Fund, and that fund will be utilized to grow this cannabis industry. And whatever benefits you are getting, you will be paid out the interest when you're taking loan, you'll be paying the interest to the bank. So same way, whenever you're putting your investment, so small individual investors will be investing this fund, and that fund will be utilized to growth of this particular cannabis. So then whatever profits they are getting, they'll be sharing with the investors. So that is a complete cannabis growth fund. So then second approach is through Canomo CBD, so cannabis business dropship. So it's nothing but, like for example, in a country it is legal and you want to start a dealership or you want to sell those products on your locality. So in that case, there are multiple challenges. So all the challenges will be taken care by Canomo. So Canomo will be doing the licensing for you. They'll be producing the product. They'll be packing. They'll be shipping. So everything is taken care by the Canomo itself. So you just need to find out the way to sell those products. You need to in case if you want to open an online store, you can create a website and you can start selling these products. But everything, logistics, packing, development, everything is taken care by Canomo. So you just need to do some marketing for that. So this is the second approach to improve the cannabis industry. So then finally, third approach is, so another important thing, so whenever you, if you want to sell your cannabis products on your website, so you need a payment gateway. So I'm just giving an example. So payment gateway is nothing but, for example, if you're doing any purchases online, so when you click on pay button, it will take you to the page where you need to enter your card details. So that specific page is a payment gateway page, and this payment gateway service is provided by the financial institutions again. So cannabis industry, even if it is legal, it is considered as a high risk category. It falls under a risky group. So in such cases, banks or financial institution will charge additional fees for providing this payment gateway services. So instead, you will be ending up paying high cost in this particular payment gateway charges. So that is a one drawback of this particular approach. So now what cannabis is doing is Canamo is developing their own wallet, which is Canamo wallet. So using this Canamo wallet, so you can collect the payments in Canamo tokens, and that too with a less fees. So this complete payment gateway barrier which you are facing with the financial institution can be avoided with this Canamo wallet, and that too you are getting a use case for this Canamo tokens. So now the payment will be done through Canamo tokens, and then you will be able to pay with the lesser fees as well. So these are the three different approaches how Canamo is bringing to improve this complete cannabis ecosystem. So along with that, there are additional features like Canamo NFTs. So they are going to come up with an NFT marketplace where anyone can create their own cannabis NFTs and they can sell them in this marketplace. So this is also one different thing which they are coming up with. Then coming to the roadmap, so there are multiple events in the roadmap in Q2 and Q3. So Q3, they are going to acquiring the licenses, and then in another Q1 of 2020, they are going to launch the Canamo wallet. So multiple launches are happening as per the roadmap. So now let's talk about the token sale. So coming to the token sale is going to start in 1 day, 20 hours when I'm making this video. So coming to the investor, you can see the investor backing of this particular project, and its idea is going to happen in 4 different platforms. Like I already made multiple videos on ProStarter, Zedu on my channel. So if you want to participate in Elo Road also, you can participate. So these are the 4 platforms where this token sale is going to happen. So coming to the token economics, you can see it on their page. So there are, they have done a total fundraising of $2 million and initial market cap is around $600,000. So then the private sale and public rounds have happened. So now public sale is going to happen in 1 day. So coming to the platform, so on ProStarter, the whitelisting process is already finished. So I already shared this particular whitelisting page in my Telegram channel a few days back. So now whitelisting is already closed, and its whitelisting winners will be announced on 12th of this month. Then coming to the token vesting schedule, so whenever you are investing, you need to check the vesting schedule also. So if you are getting allocation and IDO, you will be receiving 34% of the tokens on the token generation event, and then 33% in the first month and remaining 33% in the second month. So vesting schedule also you should keep in mind, so you will not be getting the tokens upfront. So in case if you get whitelisted in ProStarter, so you'll be getting allocation of $300, and each token is priced at $0.03. So this is the allocation. So same way the allocation is similar in Zedu platform also, so where you can vesting is similar and the price of the token is also similar. So it's also similar on the Elo Road platform as well. So this is a complete details about the Canamo platform and its token sale happening on the 4 different platforms. So that's all guys, that is all about today's video. If you like the video, so if you learned something new of this particular Canamo platform, so click the like button. If you're new here, subscribe to this channel. If you have any doubts or clarification, leave them in the comment section below. So you can check out my other videos also, how you can play Axie game and you can earn some money. So I made multiple videos on this particular channel, so you can check out those videos as well. And you can, if you find anything new, you can subscribe to this channel and you can leave the feedback in the comment section below. So that's all guys, thanks for watching. Jai Hind.